I would term Plucka the disruptive kid on the block in an industry which is really filled with a lot of dinosaurs. We have for the first time brought the world's best jewelry manufacturers directly to the doorstep of the global consumer without any of the big markups associated traditionally with fine designer jewelry.
I think the fact that we won the JNA Award for the most innovative jeweler of the year last year from the largest industry body that holds the biggest trade show in the world shows our clientele that the industry recognizes that we are at the forefront of bringing this whole industry into the future and understanding how to harness e-commerce in order to deliver high creativity and low prices.
Elle brings 20 years of experience in the fine jewelry industry and a huge amount of credibility. And I was very lucky that Elle brought on board also her gigantic Rolodex of suppliers, because in the past she was actually very senior at the US's biggest jewelry manufacturer. So thanks to Elle, we were able to gain almost immediate entree into literally the world's best manufacturing base.
What's the journey from our idea to you having a piece of jewelry on your finger? This can be a long, slow process with other manufacturers. Whereas I can think of something, I can have a sample back 3 days later and have a picture up on the site. It's amazing.
We satisfy the very edgy urbanite while at the same time pleasing a lady who lunches with more traditional taste. We actually work very closely with each manufacturer. Instead of applying the usual retail markup, which in the US is around 2.0 to 2.5, meaning two times the wholesale cost, we apply a markup which is literally between 50 and 90% off what you would customarily see in a retail store.
One question we get all the time is, how do you know that the gems that you're having set in your jewelry are real? I've been in the jewelry industry for almost 20 years, so whenever we have our initial sample order, we send it out to GIA to be tested. There are a few reasons why people come back again and again and again to Plucka. One of them is the creativity. The jewelry is just unique. Another thing is the customer service. We have on the ground in New York and in our other markets where we ship to, customer service representatives that have been in jewelry for 25 years. They know the answers to your questions.
Pam is a dream come true for Plucka, and she's an essential member of our team. She started with one of America's most prestigious jewelry retail chains and spent 25 years at that company, ending up as the general manager of their flagship store on Fifth Avenue in New York City. And now she's the head of our North American operations and the head of our customer service department, and still answers almost every call herself.
One of the most exciting sections on the website is going to launch this spring, and it's the designer section, where for the first time we will be creating unique collections for the world's most exciting up-and-coming fine jewelry designers.
Not only are our customers really pleased with the experience and the jewelry, but we're getting recognition from the fashion world as being a leader.